Namaste everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel Dr. Abhishek Kumar. Today we are going to learn about the histology of hyaline cartilage. Cartilage is classified as a specialized connective tissue. Cartilage has three ingredients just like any other tissue. That is GS means ground substance, fibers and cells. Types of cartilage. There are three types of cartilage: hyaline, elastic and fibrocartilage. What is common in these three cartilages is the presence of chondrocytes. What is differentiating in these three cartilages are the type of and amount of fibers present. Cartilages are avascular. If there is no blood supply, then how they are getting their nutrition? They are getting their nutrition from the perichondrium of the cartilage. So nutrition to the cartilages are coming from the perichondrium of the cartilage. So this perichondrium is rich in blood supply. So the perichondrium is rich in blood supply. The blood vessels which is present in the perichondrium supply nutrition to the ground substance here through the chondrocyte via diffusion. You can see here, this one is perichondrium. I represent as P. And this one is GS, means ground substance. And this one is chondrocytes. So nutrition to the ground substance here to the chondrocyte comes via diffusion. One thing you must note that fibrocartilage is the only cartilage which is devoid of perichondrium. Now come to hyaline cartilage. In this video we will see hyaline cartilage. This is most common type of cartilage in the human body. So hyaline cartilage is most common type of cartilage in the human body. Now come to the location of the hyaline cartilage. Location of hyaline cartilage, where it is located in our body. It is located in nose, larynx, trachea, bronchi, epiphyseal plate, and fetal skeleton. And articular cartilages. So it is present in nose, larynx, trachea, epiphyseal plate, fetal skeleton, articular cartilage. Now hyaline cartilage matrix consists of type 2 collagen fibers. Type 2 collagen fiber provide strength and stability to the cartilage. And this type 2 collagen fiber is 15 to 40 nanometer in diameter. Then why we cannot see type 2 collagen fiber. Histologically, we cannot see the type 2 collagen fibers in the hyaline cartilage. What's the reason behind this? Why we are not able to see the type 2 collagen fibers, although it is present histologically in the hyaline cartilage? What's the reason behind this? Reason is very simple. Because of same refractive index as that of the ground substance. GS is ground substance. That's why we cannot identify histologically. It has type 6, type 9 and type 11 collagen fiber other than type 2 collagen fiber. But these 6, 9 and 11 collagen fibers, they are present in the hyaline cartilage in very small amount. Now come to ground substance of hyaline cartilage. Ground substance of hyaline cartilage is featureless, homogeneous ground substance. Ground substance of hyaline cartilage is featureless homogeneous ground substance and stain blue in color. This blue in color is due to the basic dye, that is hematooxylene. Now come to main component of ground substance. What is the main component of ground substance? So main component of ground substance is sulfated proteoglycan aggregates. This is the main component of ground substance, that is sulfated proteoglycan aggregate. Now come to basophilia of the matrix. Basophilia of the matrix is mainly due to chondroitin and keratin sulfate. Basophilia of the matrix mainly due to the chondroitin and keratin sulfate. Blue color is due to the acidic in nature. Blue color of hyaline cartilage, you can see due to the acidic in nature. Here you can see this one is lacunae. And around the lacunae, there is a territorial matrix. You can see on your screen, this one is territorial matrix. And inside the lacunae, the cell present is chondrocytes. Only one type of cell is present, that is only chondrocytes. Okay. If we go away from this territorial matrix, away from the lacunae, the intense blue color is not seen. Very light blue color is seen. What's the reason? Because there is less amount of sulfatic proteoglycan. Because of this, the intense blue color is lesser and lesser if we go away from the lacunae or the territorial matrix. That's why around this territorial matrix or around the lacunae, the blue color is there. Now come to the chondrocytes present in the lacunae. Chondrocytes present inside the lacunae. So only one cell is present inside the lacunae, that is chondrocyte. Then why the gap is seen between the lacunae margin and cells? Why the gap is seen between the lacunae and the lacunae margin and the cells? What's the reason? This is because in H and E preparation of the slide, the cells are shrunken. That's why the gap is seen during the preparation. So preparation is done by H and E preparation of the cells. That's why the cells are getting shrunken. Now come to which cell is responsible for the synthesis of collagen fibers. This is chondrocytes. The chondrocyte cells is responsible for synthesis of collagen fibers. Then what is nest cell? So group of daughter cells from one chondrocytes, they will divide by mitosis. So nest cell is a group of daughter cells from one chondrocyte, they will divide by mitosis. Now come to hyaline cartilage. Hyaline cartilage is covered with perichondrium. Hyaline cartilage is covered with perichondrium. The perichondrium, although it's covered the hyaline cartilage, but is absent at the site where the cartilage form the free surface. Perichondrium is absent at the site where the cartilage form the free surface, just like joints cavity. Near the joint cavity it is absent. Then articular cartilage, then costal cartilage, then epiphyseal plate. These are the sites where the perichondrium is absent. Now in adult cartilage, fibrous layer is present. No inner circular layer is present. Here you can see I am making the histological diagram of hyaline cartilage. These are the lacunae. These are the lacunae. And inside the lacunae, what is present? Can you see? Yes, inside the lacunae, the chondrocytes are present. And around the lacunae, which structure is present? Can you name them? What are this structure? These are the territorial matrix. So around the lacunae, the territorial matrix is present, and inside the lacunae, chondrocytes are present. And away from there, this in between the two lacunae, or in between the two territorial matrix, the interterritorial matrix is present. So here this one is interterritorial matrix is present. And what is this structure I'm making? This one is perichondrium. Perichondrium. And this one is chondrogenic layer. This completes the histology of hyaline cartilage. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you. Please do like, share and subscribe.